I'm Dave Walker.
And I'm Lois Hart. Another Tylenol-type case, acid-contaminated eye drops found in Los Angeles.
Chicago probers are trying to find who put the cyanide in Tylenol capsules in that city.
A federal judge will rule today on whether starch blockers are a drug or a food.
And the economic crunch is hitting colleges. Details today on the News Channel.